Hello friends, today we are going to talk about graphical method. Here we'll deal with two variables x1 and x2 only. So in coordinate geometry we have seen x-axis and y-axis. So x will become x1 and y will become x2. Firstly we need to convert these inequality sign in the constraint to equality. Let us do this. Done. Now we'll represent x1 and x2 in the coordinate system as shown.